Hello guys, today in the world of cutting edge technology, quality is very important, but to maintain the quality sometimes problem arises. So today I will explain you about 7 QC tools. So without wasting the time, let's get started. The 7 QC tools are also known as the old 7 QC tool, the first 7 QC tool, the basic 7 QC tool. The 7 QC tool introduced in Japan when the country was undergoing under major quality revolution and mandatory for all industrial training by Karuo Ishikawa. As per Karuo Ishikawa, 95% of the problems are solved by these tools. Why to use 7 QC tool? QC tool is simple visual and statical tool used for problem solving. These tools used to analyze process, identify the major issues, control the variation in quality, guide to prevent from producing defects in future. These tools can be used by any person having very basic training to solve the problems in their quality. This does not require complicated graphical and statical competence. It also facilitates the organization to solve basic problem in their process. So first tool is cause and effect diagram. It is a graphical tool used to identify the possible causes of the particular problem in the different categories. This tool introduced by Karuo Ishikawa, so this diagram also called as Ishikawa diagram or Fishikawa diagram. Cause and effect diagram, also known as fishbone diagram, herringbone diagram. This diagram is looks like fish skeleton. This diagram is used to search out and organize all possible factors for a problem. Pareto diagram or Pareto chart. Pareto chart is a tool to select vital few and few travel many. It is a statical tool and it contains both bars and line graphs, where individual values are represented in descending order by bars and the cumulative total is represented by the line. The purpose of the Pareto chart is to highlight the most important among the set of factors. This helps to study and analyze the occurrence of an event in a process and identify the biggest factor. This diagram communicates the principle of 80:20. It states that 80% of an effect comes from 20% of the causes. Next is stratification. This tool is used for statistical visual representation. Stratification analysis is a quality assurance tool used to sort data, object, and people into separate and distinct group that helps in deriving meaningful information to understand an existing problem. Check sheet. Check sheet used for recording qualitative and quantitative data. It collects the real-time data from the location where it is generated. When the check sheet are quantitative, it is called as tally sheet. It is also used to check the shape of probability distribution of a process, to quantify defect by type, to quantify defects by location, to quantify defects by cause. Histogram. The histogram can help you represent frequency distribution of data clearly and concisely among the different groups of a sample. Histogram also used to understand the factor or data that repeat more often. Scatter diagram. This diagram is used to represent the relation between two variables. First variable is on x-axis and the other one is on y-axis. The relationship can be linear, curvilinear, exponential, logarithmic, quadratic, polynomial, etc. Control chart. Control chart, also known as Skewart chart, named after Walter A. Skewart. Control chart is used to study how the process is changed with period of time. It is best forecast tool as compared to other QC tool. When used for process monitoring, it helps the user to determine the appropriate type of action to take on the process depending on a degree of variation in the process. So this is all about 7 QC tool. If you like my video, then please hit like button and subscribe my channel.